Hi guys, this is Linh Niller and I am going to show you how to get the super natural, quick and easy glowy look. It takes less than 5 minutes. I am always rushing, I'm always on the go, and one of the most important things to do is achieve a really quick yet refreshing makeup look before you head out. So this is me with just moisturizer and some eye cream, and I am going to get started on this super natural glowy makeup look. First, I am going to use the Clarins primer. It's supposed to boost radiance and correct any discoloration on your skin. It actually smells really amazing. I have not used a primer that smells this good. So, before we put any makeup on, I think it's really great that this primer kind of helps with color correction and it makes your skin look really glowy. That I feel like I don't even need foundation, although there are a couple of spots that could use a bit of a fix. Just for everyday makeup, I like to keep it as natural as possible, and it's okay to have, you know, your freckles come out, etc. But this primer gives me a really nice glow. Next thing I'm going to use is their Instant Light Lip Comfort Oil. And this is the applicator. The color on this is honey. The applicator is like this really smooth, spongy applicator, which I absolutely love. It feels really luxurious. This texture of the lip comfort oil, it kind of feels like lip gloss without the stickiness of the lip gloss, which is really nice. So it gives your lips like this perfect reflective look. It looks just super hydrated and it feels hydrated too. So the next thing I'm going to use is the Instant Light Natural Lip Perfector. This color closely matches my natural lip color, which is why I chose it. For my lips, for an everyday look, I much prefer to keep the natural neutral tones to achieve like a no makeup makeup look. And that's it. The color comes off, as you can see, slightly sheer, but it definitely gives my lip more color than how it was naturally with just the comfort oil. The next thing I'm going to use is the mascara. It's their Mascara Super Volume. This is the applicator. I like going in towards the root of the lash and then shimmy it back and forth in quick little motions from left to right, left to right, as I'm going up and out. So this eye looks a little bit more awake than this one, so we're just going to go ahead and do the side now. Every girl needs a bottom lash. So when I'm not going to shoots and I'm just running around doing errands, meeting up with friends for brunch, lunch, or dinner, this is my go-to makeup look. If you guys enjoyed this tutorial, let me know how you guys like the products, what you tried, and I'll see you guys soon.